Defensive lineman, linebacker, Enrique Crumbs, number 22.
Look at Daddy, Marvin. Do it again.
And a quick motion from the slot receiver. They're going his way, but that was way too high. And it will be fourth down.
Incomplete pass.
Five, 104, three, and we'll see. And they're going to give it to him anyway. And just another pitch out. Tampa maybe smelling some points, cutting inside, and they get a couple of yards and a flag afterward. Clock stops at 50 seconds. First down and 10 for Tampa. And they're just going to run this one straight up the middle and tackled after a gain of two. Enrique Crumbs able to bring the runner down there. Second down and 8 coming up. Gone up to the line of scrimmage like Sean Sanders is now. They backed off some, but for the most part, they have not deviated from that base formation. And I think that might have been, yeah, just a little run. It kind of looked like a draw because it came from the gun. It's going to be a loss of two, and now the Predators have the Tornadoes in fourth down, and they're going to call it 13, I believe. Live ball and still.
Why did you catch like that?
The game here. Second down and 20 coming up for the Tornadoes. 16.3 seconds on the clock. And they're going to pitch this out to the running back and still on his feet. Going to reverse field. Got an opening and is chipped down by Tacori Burkett. And now Tampa takes a timeout. Again, they want to crack 50, I suppose. He got to the 5. It'll be third down and about 4, I believe. Oh, and they let the clock roll afterward. I thought somebody called a timeout, but I guess not. Yeah, 56-yard field goal. Oh, bad snap. And off to the races is the holder, and he's taken down right around the original line of scrimmage, so the Predators are able to turn that over, but oh no.
Oh my God. Go, go, go!
Who is still going on his feet. Got one man to beat. It's the kicker. And if he didn't get in, he got to the 1. Waiting on the signal from the official. I think they're going to call him out. Mike Lee's congratulating him. And they're still waiting on the signal. Referees converging. And touchdown, Predators.
Yeah.
Cedric Proctor. We're at 13:20 right now. Just now getting the PAT in. Again, the Tornadoes haven't even gotten their points for the last one. Kick is up, and it's good. I tell you, he was nailing them during warm-ups a few minutes ago.
Extra point attempt is no good.
Oh, pushed it right.
Your Tornado.
Got lights. We have got lights. We're good to go. And both teams ready to roll. The Predators looking to play spoiler in this one. I was talking with Mike Lee Sr., one of the receivers who spent a little bit of time at the late Upstate Dragons 2 years ago. He and I got to talking in the... Beautiful. We got it, boys. Camera's not crooked. We got you a show of the lights. They haven't kicked the ball off yet. We're good to go. 34-6. We're still kicking, man. Yeah, I'm seeing the chat right now. A couple of you guys remember the Dragons too. Whew. Tell you, they're a... .10:48 to go in the fourth quarter, down by 28 points. Just did score. Got a little bit of momentum on the offensive side. I mean, every analytic, every stat would be